In America, there are reporters where weird is weird. And because weird is so weird that it's weird. When weird is so weird that it's weird, a reporter starts to pay attention. They make observations, they make commentary, they make comments. They also try to clue in people who are in charge of things. Because if it looks so weird that it's weird, then people start to get concerned. Not just me.